It was an accident, you know, and you know, it came about because I was doing Guys and Dolls at the time. And I went over where they were auditioning people. Ernie Sabella comes out. And they wanted me to read for three hyenas. And I said, could I read with Ernie? And we started riffing and improvising. And then they said, we're creating these characters for you two to play. You know, it's a warthog and a meerkat. And I was like, great, whatever. How much is you're paying?